left shoulder and the percentage of the times he liked it on the left box as opposed to the right boxes. Really just knowing the guys and understanding their habits. And so you really need that. It gives you confidence because, as I said, you can't check one player. It's just so hard to do. So what do you have to do? You have to check their
team. That's an invisible play that I've seen in
before he can, because if he gets there, he's just going to destroy.
This is the first time I experienced the whole team being invisible, but...